The UK won't rule out joining a Pacific Free Trade Zone after Brexit in a bid to boost exports. The Financial Times reports ministers have held informal talks on joining the Trans-Pacific Partnership, which brings together 11 nations across Asia and the Americas. Never mind how distant the bloc is from the UK. The treaty itself is being renegotiated after the US withdrew from it last year.
We don't know what the successor to TPP is going to yet look like because it isn't yet negotiated, so it would be a little bit premature for us to be wanting to sign up to something that we're not sure what the final details will look like. However, we have said that we want to be an open, outward-looking country, and therefore it would be foolish for us to rule out any particular outcomes for the future.
Liam Fox made the comments during a two-day visit to China, with which the UK hopes to sign a free trade pact once it leaves the EU.